Hi, gang. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you very much for joining me. Many of you who were in church this morning there in Oklahoma felt the ground shaking. Maybe you wondered if it was a sign from God. At 10:01 a.m. this morning, March 27, 2022, there was a magnitude 3.3 earthquake 5 kilometers from Edmond, Oklahoma. This earthquake was not far from Oklahoma City, not far from an earthquake. Today's earthquake was actually larger than the one they had in 2010, which was a magnitude 3.0. Yep, 2022 is no better, probably worse than it was last year in 2021. This earthquake was in an area of the Humboldt Fault System, also the Mid-Continent Rift System. 192 people sent in reports to USGS. It was felt as far west as Custer City and as far south as Norman. Let's see some of the reports. Arcadia, two responses there, said it was an intensity level of 5, which means it was felt mostly by everybody. Some items of dishes may have broke, windows and plaster broke, disturbance of tall objects. Parts of Oklahoma City had an intensity level of 4. The only real difference here is outside, people walking around might not have noticed it. If they were sleeping, they may have been woken up. Dishes, windows, and doors rattled. Autos that were parked would be rocking noticeably. Here on EMSC, they do show us what people reported. USGS just gives the numbers. One said there was loud rumbling and some shaking. Another one said, "Did you feel this? Sitting in church and the whole congregation felt it." Another person evidently was sleeping in. They thought it was their upstairs neighbor running up the stairs. Then thought, no, that's bigger. So figured it was an explosion, so they must have heard something. They felt it for about 5 seconds. Another report from Edmond. Entire house shook, upstairs loud bang and rattling of picture frames. Located just 1 mile north of Waterloo, east of I-135. Now they said they felt two parts. A brief bump, then a lateral shaking. Another one said it felt and sounded like a truck hit the house. Chair I was sitting in jerked. Another one said they heard it before they felt it, and they were 7 kilometers from where it occurred. So a little more than 4 miles, less than 4.5 miles. Said they heard it coming, then felt as the house made creaking noise. Here is the earthquake as it came in at Kansas City State University. Now that is over 230 miles north of where this earthquake occurred. Now there was another one, probably about 4 hours prior to this earthquake that they're not reporting. This one was at 6:25 Universal Time. I get a magnitude 3.47. And it looks like it was tectonic in the type of earthquake, meaning the plates are moving. Well, like I said, it's along the Mid-Continent Rift System. USGS does not have a moment tensor ball, but we probably got spreading that happened here. So in going back to Google Earth here, you can see the Humboldt Fault System. Right down here is where the earthquake occurred. There's the 2010. I've been talking about all the earthquakes that have been happening along this area. You can see a cluster here, a cluster there. These are recent ones that I've been tracking and reporting. These two areas do have a lot of fracking. Now, the actual fracking only causes about 10% of the earthquakes that occur in this area. It's actually the injection of the wastewater disposal that causes about 90% of the earthquakes. So things that went flying give you a good indication what you need to do to make your homes earthquake prepared. Over here we got the interstate, Highway 35. I just added the names of the roads and stuff. Looks like we got city offices over here. We got the City of Edmond, Vehicle Maintenance, Cross Timbers, Municipal Complex, Animal Shelter. Yeah, I bet you those dogs were just barking away. Did you notice your pets acting up prior to this earthquake or afterwards? Are they still uneasy? It might be good just for precautionary measures to check your gas and water lines. See if there's any leakage. But did you feel it? Please put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for subscribing. Thank you very much for your support. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all.